Wait. No, that's not right. I have to hurry.
They think I can't pull it off. I'll show them. Oh, all of them.
Hector, I presume.
Is that you? The master thief?
Who's your friend?
That's my metal man right there. My life's work. All clockwork and machinery. He could revolutionize the city, get me the recognition I deserve. If it weren't for that damned Baron. The Baron's a damn fool. He grew impatient, ordered me to destroy the project. Well, I couldn't pull apart my metal man, could I?
The job, Hector. What do you need?
My friend here is almost whole. Problem is, I've been stabbed in the back by the very scum I hired to build him. One jealous lout even stole my metal man's mechanical hand.
And you want it back.
Exactly. Alfonso, the weaselly tailor of Stone Market, has stashed the hand in his shop. Recover the device, and I'll pay you for your trouble. Someone who recognizes the importance of my work. Check out Alfonso's attire in Stone Market. That weasel's no doubt stashed my metal hand in his tailor shop.